Let's go. Go, go. That's it, Roach. faster.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
You hear her wailing yesterday. What do they do that?
Show me what you got on offer. Farewell.
It's done. It's done.
Greetings again.
Show me what you have in st- so long.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word, I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
Everyone to me! To me!
Can't let my jacket get wet again.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
And all the easy to find
bitches on there.
Bombs use it traps.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. Been waiting for you.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Opens the entrance.
Great. I'll take that now, if you don't mind.
Here, choke on it, you twit.
Think Philip is still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some point.
Certain? How's that?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid should have gutted her there and then. As it is, she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania, then tucked herself away here.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple, the witch Isleheart turned into her hideout. Look at them. Fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked them. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
Dozen or so went in. They's all that came out. Rest are probably dead.
Time I saw if Philip is still in there.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
What do you reckon? Think you'll find something?
I could.
Some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile. Perfect hideout. For an owl, be a bit harder for me to move around. Portals. Great. And the witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Thunk. Eight portals make my stomach turn. A remix. It's Edge Afraid. This is an owl feather. Neckers. Much like this. Maybe I can start it up. Should work now. Activate the portal.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it. You should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
Not a chance. Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff. Besides, something big's set to happen here. I just know it. I learn what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
What's the big event that's supposed to happen?
Don't know the details, but I came across Philippa Eilhart's notes. Mentioned Ida Emian, Margarita Lowe Antille, Francesca Finderbear, and Frangella Vigo. As I see it, they aim to meet here.
Think Philippa's still here?
Can't really know. Sure, we searched a few caverns, but hidden nooks abound. If someone wanted to hide in here, they could easily. Even if they weren't an owl.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off. We have to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
But the monsters?
I'll defend you.
What if you can't?
No time to argue. Give me the crystal.
Over my dead body.
Have it your way.
That all you got? Go back to hell! Foxy mutant! I want him alive! Alive! Right, enough! I'll give you the damn crystal.
Out of my way. Love letters. Huh. Interesting. Philippa dumped some woman for Dijkstra. Right. Now to activate it. table, a few chairs. Modest, but a home nonetheless. Agates. Kind Philip always wore around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone, or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here. Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. What's this? Aniseed and birch bark. Powerful disinfectant. Crystal from a megascope. Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
Some monster's jaws. I prefer to come up, inform you. Besides, he'll come. Wait.
You're alive. Find anything?
Not your concern.
Wrong there, friend. I serve the king. Everything that concerns him's my concern as well. Hand it over, whatever you found. We'll see the king gets it.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish. Grab him!
I'm alive! By the eternal!